I'm Yoshihiro Okamoto from Osaka University. I'd like to talk about the modulation of olfactory perception by presenting heat sensation. Especially, we investigate how the differences in methods of presenting heat sensation affect the degree of olfactory modulation. Olfactory displays are the devices that present scents in virtual reality systems. These devices can enhance the sense of presence and immersion. For example, bags of VR can be attached to a head-mounted display and present some kind of scent which match virtual images. However, olfactory displays have some problems. In vision, three primary colors can represent all colors. On the other hand, in olfaction, primary odors has not yet been established. So we cannot produce arbitrary scent, and olfactory display can present only several scents. Modulation of olfactory perception is one of the methods to present more kinds of scents than the actual number of scents. Olfaction is the vague and ambiguous sense, and is easily modulated by the influence of other sensory modalities. Some researchers propose some methods that take advantage of this feature to present more kinds of scents than the actual number of scents. In our previous works, we investigate whether differences in temperature and humidity affect olfactory perception. We created a device that presents temperature and humidity controlled air onto the face in conjunction with odor and conducted human subject experiments. As a result of this experiment, it is suggested that changing and humidity of air presenting onto the face can moderate olfactory perception. For example, a subject answered that he felt a smell of flower when odorant in presented with cool air, but he felt a smell of rubber tires when the same odorant is presented with warm air. In this research, we investigate how the difference in the method of presenting heat sensation affects the degree of olfactory modulation. As mentioned in the previous slide, our previous study suggests that temperature and humidity modulate odor perception. However, it is not clear which method is the best to present heat sensation for olfactory modulation. So, in this study, we investigate the effect of the differences in the presentation setups, areas, and position of heat sensation. We built two types of experimental setups to adjust the area and positions of heat sensation presentation. One setup is a fan heater setup, and the other is a Peltier device setup. From next slide, we explained the details of these setups. Fan heater setup consists of a blower fan, a heater, and wind mask. The wind mask is made of cardboard in which a hole is punched. The presentation areas can be changed by using the wind mask with different sizes of a hole. Airflow is generated by the blower fan and is warmed by the heater. The warmed air is presented to a limit area on the subject face by passing through the hole of wind mask. Peltier device setup consists of the Peltier device, a Peltier controller, an aluminum block, and a sound sensor. The size of the Peltier device used in this setup is 40 × 40 mm. The Peltier device and aluminum blocks are bounded with thermally conductive glue. A thermal sensor attached to the aluminum block surface. A Peltier controller controls the temperature of the Peltier device with the value of this sensor. And the Peltier device warms the aluminum blocks to get heat sensation. Then the subject puts their face on presentation part of the aluminum blocks. By using the aluminum blocks with different size of the presentation part, the presentation area can be changed. We investigate how the differences in the presentation setups, areas, and position of heat sensation affect olfactory perception. The subjects were 5 male university students, and they were 21 to 25 years old. The subject compared the odor impression at room temperature and those at high temperature of 37 degrees Celsius. Then the subject answered odor impression at high temperature based on those at room temperature for 8 adjective pairs shown in this table with 7-point Likert scale. We presented heat sensation to the subject in 32 conditions, 2 kinds of odors, 2 setups, 2 areas, and 4 positions. We used fan heater setup or plate device setup, and we presented heat sensation in the areas of 10 mm or 20 mm, and presented the apex of nose, philtrum, left cheek, and right cheek. And we presented the kind of odors, odorless air and air with limonene vapor. Limonene is a substance contained in many citrus fruits. I will talk about the result of this subject experiment. We conducted 3 ways ANOVA to examine the effect of the setups, areas, and positions for each result of odorless air and air contains limonene. In the result of odorless air, the main effect of setups in only question 8 have a significant trend, while the effect of other conditions and other questions don't have statistically significant. And most of the values in all results are near zero. Therefore, these results suggest that the difference in method of presenting heat sensation does not have much effect on olfactory perception when odorless air is presented. From this slide, I will talk about the result of evaluation when presenting the limonene. I will show only the result in which significant differences and significant trends are found. When the setups are different, there are significant differences and trend in question 2 and question 5. The average in the result of the fan heater setups are close to zero, while the average in the result of the Peltier device setups are shifted to 1. So these results suggest the Peltier device setups can modulate the odor impression more than the fan heater setup. Here are the result of the effect of the differences in the size of the presentation area. When the area size is different, there are significant differences in question 2 and question 5. These results suggest that the odor impression can be moderated depending on the differences in the presentation areas. In particular, as in the left graph, the average of 10 mm are almost zero, while the average of 20 mm are above zero. Therefore, these results suggest that the larger presentation areas is, the more the odor impression can be moderated. In the comparison of the presentation positions, the main effect is found to be significant differences between philtrum and left cheek in question 1. Also, in most results, odor impressions are changed more by presenting heat sensation near the nose than around the cheek. So, presenting heat sensation near the nose can moderate olfactory perception more than presenting around the cheek. This is a summary of my presentation. We investigate how much the moderation of olfactory perception differs depending on the presentation setups, areas, and positions of heat sensation. We presented heat sensation with 2 setups, 2 areas, and 4 positions. In several adjective pairs, significant differences and significant trends are found for the differences of the presentation setups, areas, and positions of heat sensation. In particular, the larger the presentation areas were and the closer the presentation positions were around the nose, the more the odor impression could be moderated. Our experimental results suggest that presenting heat sensation in large area around the nose is effective to moderate the odor impressions. Thank you for listening.